Professor S. S. Sawant, a faculty from Civil Department, TSSM, Bureau by Sawant College of Engineering, Pune. Today I am going to deliver video lecture on small topic of subject architectural planning and design of building for second year civil engineering. Today's topic is town planning. Now, what is town? Actually, town is a place of urban living, or we can say it as the where the natural surrounding is dominated by artificial surrounding. Like the natural surrounding like trees, plants, park, etc. is dominated by roads, bridges or buildings, etc. But as per the census of India, town is defined as the place where the population is greater than 5,000. Or we can say it as the where the more than 75% of total population is engaged in non-agricultural occupation. Right? So we move towards the planning. Now, what is planning? Planning means the pre-thinking and pre-arranging the things before any event is taken place. For example, we are taking the example of annual function. For proper execution of annual function, there is proper arrangement or proper thinking is required. Likewise, town planning is the pre-arrangement of component of town so as to fulfill the need of occupants as well as maintain the healthy and wealthy condition of town. Okay. So, as per our previous discussion, two points are covered: what is town and what is planning, and combining what is town planning. Okay. Now, move towards the necessity of town planning, or what is why it is necessary. Okay. If no proper planning of town is there, which situation arises? Maybe all zones like industrial zone, residential zone, commercial zone get merged together, and there is insufficient open space, playground, park, etc., which leads to unhealthy condition of town. Or all roads become highway due to heavy traffic, which results in accident. And due to heavy traffic, heavy noise is there, so which disturb the peace of city. Okay. And last one is all this condition disturb the healthy condition of town. So town planning is way to avoid all these things. Town planning is very important. Okay. So next point is development plan, or it is also called as master plan. Actually, development plan is a main tool of town planning. So for town planning, first and most important plan is development plan. Now, what is development plan? Development plan is an ideal plan showing the development of town at future date. Okay, I'm repeating this sentence. Development plan is an ideal plan showing the development of town at future date. Means, for example, I am preparing the development plan today's date. But by considering all the development parameters of 10 years, means after 10 years, I will get the all development according to my today's development plan. Okay. So what should include in master plan or development plan? Master plan or development plan should include all existing and proposed streets or road, open space, playground, parks. After that, public building, public amenities, services like water supply, drainage, roadways or telecommunication lines, and land boundaries. Okay, so master plan includes the all these things. I'm again repeating this sentence. Master plan is very important tool for town planning, because in town planning we have to arrange or pre-arrange the components of town which will fulfill the need of occupants as well as maintain the healthy and wealthy condition of town. So it is one of the important parameter or the tool of town planning. In today's video, we have covered the what is town, what is planning, combinedly what is town planning. After that, what is the necessity of town planning? If town planning is not there, which situation will arise? also the importance of development plan and what should include in the development plan or master plan. Okay, in next video we will see the topic zoning. Actually zoning is tool of development plan. Zoning is a tool of preparing